Hello everyone, this is your second warning. This is the 1990s Olympic Games. We're going. I say we live in a simulation. Now here's Apollo, lighting the torch, signaling for your Olympiad. My name is Dennis Latta. I'm not the only one saying we live in a simulation. I present to you Elon Musk.
Okay.
It's not the sexiest conversation.
Are we in? Are we in?
I think the strongest argument for us being in a simulation, probably being in a simulation, I think is the following. That 40 years ago, we had Pong. Like two rectangles and a dot. That was what games were. Now, 40 years later, we have photorealistic 3D simulations with millions of people playing simultaneously, and it's getting better every year. Mm-hmm. And soon we'll have virtual reality, we'll have augmented reality. If you assume any rate of improvement at all, then the games will become indistinguishable from reality. Indistinguishable. Mm-hmm. Even if that rate of advancement drops by 1,000 from what it is right now, then you just say, okay, well, let's imagine it's 10,000 years in the future, which is nothing in the evolutionary scale. So given that we're clearly on a trajectory to have games that are indistinguishable from reality, and those games could be played on any set-top box or on a PC or whatever, and they would probably be billions of such, computers or set-top boxes, it would seem to follow that the odds that we're in base reality is one in billions. So tell me what's wrong with that argument.
Is the answer yes?
The argument is probably. Is there a flaw in that argument?
I'm not sure what the error.
No,
the argument makes sense. So the assumption then is that somebody beat us to it, and this is a game.
No, there's a 1 in billions chance that this is base reality.
Oh, okay. What do you think?
Well, I think it's 1 in billions.
Okay.
That seems to be, like, clearly what it suggests.
Right.
And actually, arguably we should hope that that's true, because otherwise, if civilization stops advancing, then that may be due to some calamitous event that erases civilization. So maybe we should be hopeful that this is a simulation, because otherwise...
Because they could reboot it.
Well, otherwise, either we're going to create simulations that are indistinguishable from reality, or civilization will cease to exist. Those are the two options.
I'll say again, rituals are real.